to J&J Reacts. We back with another reaction video today.
Another
one. We got Lotto, Brokey.
Brokey!
Official video, so we finna check it out and see what you talking about. You already know we big fans over here, number one fan over there type shit.
This is actually my baby mama. A lot of people don't know that, but...
So yeah, let's get into the Lotto, see what she's talking about.
Hey, Desi Banks. Every time I put up on you, it's mine, okay? Look, what I need you to do is roll this weed up and shut up. Have I ever led you wrong? Anytime. Listen to me.
I seen this nigga at the gas station probably like 2-3 months ago.
Down, man. I know I got it.
You got cheetah print. Relax.
Put it in. It down, right?
Baby mama.
And a cheetah.
Damn.
We in that cheetah. And guess what? Why the fuck? Go get some lamb chops.
I call Keisha.
Lame chops.
Hey,
I ain't gonna say no thirsty shit.
Boss, she's sponsor.
Yeah. Every time I see niggas like this, I'm like, damn, I remember these niggas first started, bro. Like, you can. Niggas go a long way, bro.
Yeah, I got my twin with me, know what the fuck we doing. 20
glasses
of bourbon, where the fuck we go, bitch?
Goddamn milkshake.
Get up with a real nigga.
When a real one hold you down, babe, you supposed to
drive. Yeah.
You ain't no fuck with no boss, bitch. I turned you out.
Lotto.
You won't catch me in no shark boots. I burned them out.
What?
Got away today, birthday, to go out of town.
Ooh.
Yeah, I talk a lot of shit. He like who you think you is, nigga.
That's
nice
your bitch.
Bitch.
Okay.
Hi. Are you tired of your man? Tired of paying bills? Tired of feeling like Ruby. Call our new hotline.
Okay, little social media feature in that video.
Don't miss this opportunity to boss your life up, ladies. Fuck those brokies.
Fuck those brokies.
Bitches clearly want my life and it's so evident. Cook clean and fuck them right. I'm so heaven sent.
Wifey.
What I look like asking him about another bitch.
But she got money in the hair with it. Okay.
What she do? In the roller?
Yeah, the roller got 100.
Yeah, the hoes sweet as apple pie. Ain't got no car, so hoes they ride. But bro say y'all can't even do that. What? Why? How? When? Where?
Smoking niggas? Smoking niggas?
Oh my god, I just thought about
y'all that. Y'all was gonna say, I don't smell something that bitch in your pussy in the bathroom. That shit be stank, boy. Mm. That body perfect, bro. I don't care nobody say.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Sponsor.
I thought they beat hella hard. I like that wild hair Tarzan look. She remind me of Cheetah from goddamn Justice League or some shit. She eat you niggas alive, nigga. Nigga. She's a man eater. Y'all didn't get that. She's a fucking man eater.
The double gobbler.
This baby girl right here. I ain't even gonna say too much thirsty shit, but y'all know. Look at my eyes. Yeah. Okay, hold on. I didn't listen to her album. I never listened to her album. I heard it was good. Like, goddamn Barbie doll. Oh, she not a Barbie, she a Bratz.
Bratz forever diamonds.
Okay,
let me know. I got some shit in the stew going, you know, let's see if you like this a little bit. Look, damn it, I bet.
Miss Mulatto, Brokey, look. I'll let you know right now. When they YouTube start paying, and these rats come up,
look at that.
I'm going for it. I'm going for it, nigga. I can't do it right now because you're talking about me in the song. Brokey! I love him, Brokey. Okay? I'm Brokey. It's all good, but don't let that Lotto hit. Don't let me hit the Lotto. I'm going to go hit Lotto. You know what I'm saying? Look, I ain't going to say too much. Great song. You know what I'm saying? That's my first time listening to the song from start to finish. I've been seeing nothing but TikTok. You know, people going to clip up the sound. A lot of females be doing the... what I feel about asking about another bitch, and it be them filming the video, them acting crazy or some shit. It was a TikTok trend, but that's the most I don't heard of the song. But good video, good visuals. You know what I'm saying? Bit Lotto, man. What you feel about it?
Hey man, I mean I fuck with Lotto heavy type shit. You know we got them Georgia made, so anybody that come out of the goddamn city, state. Goddamn, gotta support.
From the side, straight out of Clay.
So, you know, anything like that. Her videos always be goddamn extravagant type shit. It never be no simple little shit. It always be some shit where goddamn folks goddamn put money in for them video shoots type shit. So, I really be fucking with the videos. And then her songs really be on some goddamn banger type shit too. Like, you know, you get a little Mulatto. Goddamn, she'll hit you with the club vibe. She'll hit you with a little smooth talk of shit vibe. And she'll hit you with the just bars on bars on bars. So I really love her little cadence type shit, cause she really be switching it up. Like each video, it don't really too much be like one singular type thing. It always be like she be doing it a little different. So I really fuck with that shit. Yeah. The video was real fine. She was looking good. Goddamn, you already see she had Ruby Rose and Desi Banks, so she had a little social media, a little blend in that bit, and goddamn touch culture. Man, can't really complain, man. Got what I want. Like, a lot of it in that video, so shit.
Man, love to see it, man. Straight from the south side, man. Love to see someone goddamn come up. Especially since we in Atlanta, but you know, Clayco not the south side, but like, being from out there and then seeing someone make it to the top, like, I don't think it's nobody else. I only seen a couple names come out of Clayco.
You got Destroy Lonely.
Oh, okay, yeah, him. I think Darius Deshaun from out there too, but he ain't talking about shit. But Lotto probably the biggest name, like you said, Destroy Lonely.
21,
them niggas not from Clayco.
Oh, they're not Clayco, but I'm just saying, then, like...
That's Atlanta. I'm talking about Clayco. That's Clayco's not Atlanta.
They fucking Decatur.
That's damn near Atlanta. Oh, that's... no. Hell no. Nah. You don't know where them niggas from. Stop talking.
They from, whatchamacallit, it's the exit away from my grandma.
What, Gresham, nigga?
Yeah, because my grandma stay on whatchamacallit.
That shit is Atlanta. This shit is all Atlanta.
That's east side.
Atlanta. It's in 285.
I guess. I mean, you know your math.
Duh, you supposed to. You can't live in this city not know where the hell you went. Where you going? I'm talking about Clayco. That's all I was saying. Just being, since I'm from Clayco, seeing somebody from Clayco, seeing the goddamn, I don't been to parties as a young kid and she was performing. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm like 10, 11, 12. She's like the same age as me. Seeing her from being Miss Mulatto to Bit Lotto, like that's all I was saying. That shit nice to see. That give me hope for what we do. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, bro, anybody can make it, especially in this internet age, bro. But yeah, I fuck with it though.
Yeah, this is gonna be it for this video. Y'all got anything y'all want to say? Leave it down in the comments down below. Thumb this video because it really helps with the algorithm and all that stuff. And subscribe to the channel if you're new. Be a part of J&J Crew. And goddamn, we gonna see y'all in the next video.
Yeah.